cut. What's up, YouTube? It's been a minute since I recorded. The last time I vlogged was like winter break, and now it's spring break. I'm lacking. My cut already ended, so now I'm just like kind of introducing more calories into my diet. After my cut, like I ate whatever I wanted for like 2 weeks, but it was like mostly still kind of like the majority of food I was still eating was basically the same as my cut, but just more volume. I got groceries, so I'm gonna basically, this is basically what I eat in a day. But I'm like, right now I'm like main gaining. I don't really know what I'm doing right now. Now I'm like 161, like dry. And my cut, I was like 151. So I gained like 10 pounds in like 1.5 months. So I'm gonna make breakfast. It's 10:09 and I just worked out AM. I worked out at like 6:50 AM. So I do 3 servings of egg whites of, yeah, 3 servings, which is, well, a serving is like a third of a cup, so. On the weekdays, I don't have like, for breakfast, I usually don't have a protein pancake. I usually have it on the weekends. For some reason, I just do it that way. I'm not advising you guys to like eat what I eat, but I'm just showing what I eat. I'm just showing you what I eat throughout the day. I basically eat the same, like I eat the same stuff, but like since I'm not cutting anymore, sometimes like I can eat out whenever I want. Maybe I eat like Chipotle one day out of the week, or maybe 2 times. Nothing like crazy though, so. Turkey bacon, egg whites, and then 2 whole eggs. Pretty boring, but it gets the job done, so let's cook it. Some Tapatio and sugar-free ketchup on there. I haven't tracked this in a while. Well, I haven't tracked like at all in a while, but I had a shake before I worked out today, like 5. I just got done working out. For lunch I had ground beef and rice and air fried broccoli. I also had Greek yogurt. But for dinner, I'm probably gonna have salmon and rice. And then the broccoli again. That's basically what I eat. 2,400 calories. Yeah. The ground turkey is like before it's cooked, because it's 8 ounces, and then when it cooks, it shrinks like two ounces, so it's about 6 when I eat it. The salmon, I get it from Costco, and it's like 1.12 of the portion. Seasoning, I usually just put salt, pepper, garlic powder, and onion powder for my beef, but salmon, I would just season it with salt, pepper, and garlic powder, and that's it. I only eat salmon like maybe on the weekends, like Fridays or Saturdays, because I can't have that much, I don't like having that much fish to eat. I'd rather eat ground turkey, that's just my preference. Even if I'm bulking, I'll probably eat the same thing, but in more volume. I'll just add more like rice or maybe more whole eggs or something. Tomorrow though, I'm gonna be going to Gold's. It's been pretty cool, cause I think it just opened up recently, but the lighting, I think the lighting is better than Absolute. And Destination, in my opinion, that I've seen the videos. Also, I had a Rice Krispie treat, so that's 90 calories. I already added it, but it was like 90 calories. I think I had it before I went to the gym. That's what I started doing recently. Just because, I don't know, I kind of like the fast carbs, like sugars and stuff, so yeah. Okay, so we're going to Gold's today, and I'm going with Leon.
and a couple of people's riding with us. So it just opened up, I think, recently, but I think I said this already, but I think the lighting is probably the best I've ever seen on video. So
we made it.
What do you think of the gym?
It's very nice. I like the lighting.
There's like so much shit over there. Like,
really?
Compared to where it is.
Say hi, Aiden.
Oh wow. Yo, now one niggas gotta call me the Pirates Man. Hey yo yo yo. I gotta stamp that shit. Niggas trying to take my shit. Mr. Pyrex Man, that's me, nigga. Hey yo, feel what I'm saying? The Butcher, nigga. Hey yo, I know what y'all want. Y'all want me back on that Derringer shit, nigga. I know what y'all niggas want. Mr. Pyrex Man.
Coming, nigga.
You know what I do with a fork, nigga. Ah, yeah. I'm eating caviar off ciabatta that's chopped in. When I quit, the guys I fed off narcotics done got slim. My style mixed with Bodie James now and Tupac then. Don't compare me to no nigga that's not in the top 10.
Don't do that.
And all that weird rapper shit. And ain't not near half as this. Be in my ear capping while I'm focused on the 10 after this. Put out a number one, then another one less than a year after it. I'm humble, but you fucking bum should be somewhere practicing. These Cartiers with the diamond solitaire hazardous. I swear these holes fall out the air soon as they stare at the shit. Square packages, I stepped on them, Stairmaster bricks. Then whipped another half a square off my rear bag of tricks. This one for the family, no matter what awards they hand me. I went and spent another buck on some water I could call a Grammy. I took orders cooking fancy in kitchens like Gordon Ramsay. Agents make sure they pan me, my trap like a Morgan Stanley. But niggas knew it happened, I was on Montana with white. Arm and hammer with ice, connected like Joe Montana on rice. Scanners and lights, you value your team, you pan them right. Candid advice, you gon' need them when they read the Miranda rights.
Real shit. Yeah.
The first day my dog got his whip, we was smoking in
smoking
it.
In
he had a Glock on his hip, 30 plus shots was loaded in it. I told him go and tenant, he said fuck that, had
fuck
no
that.
Intentions. Cause when he pull up slow with switches, he want him to know he did it.
We brought it back, man.
Brought it back.
Dropped it in the pot, it came back, back.
Came all the way.
Soon as we unload this rental, we right back, back.
Back.
Had my shooter been the corner, I bet he back, back.
Back,
back.
Go.
We dropped it in the pot, it came back,
came
back.
Back.
Soon as we unscrew these doors, boy, we back, back. I had my shooter been the corner, bet he back,
back.
Back. Cooking cocaine and designer, I turned 17 ounces to 39. Watch big homie lay that shit up on the heat like Harold Miner. I just dropped mine on the heat like Kyle Lowry. All the velo came from Bari. All the kilos came stamped with a balloon. It's time to party. Driving sixes in the sun with that rocket. I think I'm Barkley. And I ain't bring a chip home.
Nah.
Bitch, I brought a brick home.
Yeah.
Did it off the flip phone. Had the feds in there tiptoeing. I left some dirty pots in a note that said I've been gone. I been hit that number, bitch, I been up, bitch, I been on. We was worth six figures on them barbershop steps. Was cooking hard with my left, parallel parking my Lex. Hear the barking from them bundles, had that dog food on deck. Now my last check look like I play for the Nets. But we ain't breaking no sweat. We in the rent about to freeze. Don't you turn up the degrees, it's a brick in the vent. Stove. We brought it back, back.
Brought it back.
I dropped it in the pot, it came back, back.
Came all the way.
Soon as we unload this rental, we right back, back.
Back.
Had my shooter been the corner, I bet he back, back.
I bet he
back, back. Back.
Go.
We dropped it in the pot, it came back,
came
back.
Back.
Soon as we unscrew these doors, boy, we back, back. I had my shooter been the corner, bet he back, back.
I'll show you short.
Just finished working out. How do you feel?
Fucking dead, baby.
How do you feel?
Where's the posing?
Yeah, that's good.
How's your workout, Mike?
He's not the type of dude to be
yeah.
for girls.
It's good, man.
He's more about the guys.
It's good, man.
How's your workout?
It's pretty good.
That's felt my first quarter.
I did a what I eat in a day in this video, too.
You did?
Yeah.
What'd you eat?
A lot of boring stuff.
We ground turkey, ground beef.
We eat the same shit every day.
No. He eats Chipotle like every day. I don't know how his bank account like deals with
I go with the right Chipotle. They do me right.
Yeah, some of the Chipotle do me wrong, though.
You remember this
right?
Yeah.
I'm not going to say which one.
Plain with Chipotle.
Okay, it's plain.
Yeah, I didn't mind that.
What?
Never mind, bro.
Say it.